are too concerned with what was and what will be. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.